Hi everyone, my name is Nathan and welcome back to episode 5 of the York 9 PES 20 Master League. I feel like I say this every episode, but I have to say it again this one because today is a very, very important episode. As you can see from the schedule, we're playing Vancouver Whitecaps in the Canadian Premier League. And then in the Canadian Championship, we're facing off against our Toronto rivals, Toronto FC. So for this game, I honestly don't know what to do. Vancouver are top of the league, and if we beat them, maybe we can go top of the league. But at the same time, do I really want to risk any of our stronger players in that game? And I don't know. So for this game, I'm going to go with an entirely different lineup. I'm going to play a lot of the players which normally would start off on the bench, and I'm going to save all of our bigger players for the TFC game. Okay guys, and as you can see, all the players starting right now would most likely start on the bench in a regular game, but because we have such an important game next episode, I'm going to rest all of them. The only person who really is from the first team who's going to be keeping his spot is Luca Gasparotto. Whew. Okay guys, we are here at, well, BC Place, taking on the Vancouver Whitecaps. Look at that stadium. Come on boys, this is a very big game. We have to win. Have to win with a weak lineup. These players might be fighting for a first team place. Let's go, game on. Uh-oh, now they're on the break. Montero plays it out for Reyna. Stop him. Good. Oh, no, it comes back to Ricketts. Ball through to Wang and bomb. Vance, come out. Oh, good tackle from Halley. Oh, Hamilton picks it up for Ugarriza, who plays it. Hamilton scores 1-0. Let's go, Nicholas. Ah, what a celebration. Ruud Gullit loves it. Great work, Hamilton. Managing to keep possession, Ugarriza plays it. Realistically, Crepo should be saving that, but I don't care. It's 1-0, baby. Montero. Now for Huang Imbom. Halley doesn't get the ball. Uh-oh. Montero puts in a ball in. Ricketts off the crossbar. Oh my god, no, get it out. Oh my gosh, that was very, very close. And Vancouver still has the ball. Now to Montero. Good save, Vance. Whew. Puts the ball in. Ricketts is there. But Gasparotto meets. Oh, no! Oh, my God. Are you serious? How? Pasile. What the hell happened? Gasparotto got it and lost it immediately. Pasile's not going to miss that. There's no way Vance is saving that. And Kyle Porter, come on, you're taller than him. You have to be winning that header. Halley, driving. Plays, Porter. Get a dash in front of him. That's good, Kyle. Cut it back, not the person. Altabelli! Oh my gosh! Julian Altabelli, what a strike. Wow. Whew. We're back in the lead. Oh my gosh. How Cornelius didn't come to close that. Kyle Porter, that was not the pass that I expected. But Altabelli rips one. Rips one. Absolute rocket into the top corner. What a finish from the 17-year-old. Bang! Crepo has no chance. What a goal from the young man. Ball for Nicholas Hamilton, who's dashing. He holds it up. Ugarriza back for Kyle Porter. What kind of left foot finish is that? Hamilton sees the run of Ugarriza, who can hold it up. Now for Kyle Porter. Still has it. Kyle Porter. Let's go. Roof blasted into the roof of the net. Great finish. Great finish. 3-1. We're taking full control of this game. Gets it out of his feet. Bang. Oh my goodness. Maybe I should have saved this team for the TFC game. What a finish. Uh-oh, Ricketts is through and puts it side netting. Uh-oh, Ricketts again to Montero. I'm surprised Cavallini didn't play. Maybe they underestimated us. Colin, now through for Ricketts, who's offside. Put it in the back of the net, though. Can maybe get one last goal. No. And that's it. Ref blows the final whistle. A big performance from the bench mob. 3-1 victory over the league leaders, Vancouver Whitecaps. Very proud of the team. Hey guys, and as you can see, UConn United did get the victory against Cavalry. And, oh no, but Mississauga lost. So does that mean we move into second? Yes, it does. We're only behind on goal difference. Okay guys, and like I said, we are going to go with the strongest team possible. Got a front three of Vasconcelos, Jaco, Petrasso. Got a middle three of Di Chiara, Manella, and Aparicio. A back four of Abzi, Thompson, Gasparato, and Doner. And Ingham will be our goalkeeper. Come on, boys. We need to win this game. Toronto FC is a very, very strong team. Here we are back at York Lions Stadium for the match everyone has been waiting for. The Toronto Derby. Toronto FC versus York 9. Looks like Maury Doner's got the armband today. Oof, what a big game this is going to be. There are the traveling Toronto FC crowd. Come on, the boys are up for it. We have to win this game. Going to BMO Field is going to be very difficult. It's Pablo Piatti, Achara, Josie Altidore. This is how Toronto FC is lining up. Altidore and Achara, the two strikers, Piatti, Osorio, Bradley, Gallardo, Mauro, Mavinga, Simon, Arro, and Quinton Westberg. And obviously they have players like Pozuelo on the bench. Oh my god, what a game this is going to be. Di Chiara. Now to Petrasso. Jaco, play that 1-2. Petrasso, get away, shoot! Mike Petrasso gets the goal. 1-0 against his former team. Let's go, we're 1-0 up. What a goal that could end up being. Great play. Great link-up play between Jaco and Petrasso. Di Chiara. Vasconcelos will hit one! And puts it wide. Uh-oh. Piatti on the wing. Doner dives in sheepishly. Uh-oh. It's still Piatti. Oh my gosh. He's still... Get the ball away. Oh my god. Finally, Ingham can collect it. Ah, can't get a ball. Now to Jaco, who can spray it back for Vasconcelos. Jaco, Petrasso! Ah, just why? Could have got his double. Man, how close was that? Ah, inches. Should have scored. Good dog, good win, Doner. Play it. Jaco, he's through. Come on, Jaco. Jaco! Ah, falling for Aparicio. Oh my god. Westberg was down. That was the chance. Manny. Jaco hit it, put Westberg in an awkward position. Aparicio just dragged it so far wide. Chance for Brian Lopez. Sees the run of Manella. Manella still with it. Chris Manella off the post. Oh my god. How close can we get? Chris Manella almost making, doubling our advantage. Win that. Don't let. Oh my god. Osorio still with it. For Achara. Get it. And he puts it wide. What a chance for the rookie. Oh my goodness. Wow. Osorio is really bossing the midfield. How did he put that wide? Oh my goodness, what a chance. Sees the run of Jaco again. Hit one! Jaco! What a strike from the Brazilian. doubles our lead. Now we go into the next game with going 2-0 on aggregate. Wow. Great ball. Brian Lopez just sees the little fine space. Jacko, one touch. Bang. No chance for Westberg. That, I'm okay with playing like that. Playing on the counter-attack. TFC are pretty weak at the back, I think. And we exploited that to perfection. Altidore drags it wide. And he's beating the ground. He knows that was a chance. Osorio, fair play. He had a good game today. But that doesn't matter. Let's go, Jacko. Great goal. That might be the one that takes us through to the next round. Okay, guys, and as you can see in the other games, Halifax and Vancouver Whitecaps drew 2-2. Tri-City, Pacific dominating 3-1 victory. Montreal Impact and Grand River Union to a 1-1 draw. Cavalry absolutely destroying Bridge City 4-0. So if we end up beating Toronto FC, it looks like we'll be playing the winner of the Vancouver Whitecaps or Halifax Wanderers draw. Oh my goodness. And guys, and here we are at BMO Field for the second leg of the Canadian Championship. Just a few days later, TFC have a mountain to climb. Can we protect our lead? That's the big question. Another big game in Toronto. In the GTA. The fans are up for it. Look at the York 9 fans climbing on the fence. And it looks like TFC have changed their lineup. Mullins, Pozuelo, De Leon, Gonzalez, and Alex Bono all coming in to the squad for this game. Will Greg Vanney's changes make a difference? As you can see, our team stays the same. I was very happy with the team in the last game, so let's see if they can keep up the momentum. Let's go. Donor is not going to win that header. But can Di Chiara pick up the pieces? Yes, he can. Donor, good ball. Manella, hit one! Ooh, Chris Manella. Close to getting a goal. Bradley, ball over the top. To De Leon. Ingham's come out way too far. Get it out! Oh my gosh. Wow. Altidore. Uh-oh, that's a bad tackle. It's a bad tackle. Gasparotto's gonna get a yellow. Shit. Can't argue that. I mistimed it completely. Yeah, kind of broke Altidore's legs over there. This is where we break, boys. This is where we break. Come on. A three. Oh my god. What kind of... Oh. Vasconcelos still has it. Why can't he get it out of his feet? Comes to Petrasso! What? Are you kidding me, Michael? Man, Vasconcelos just couldn't get the shot away. And I did not expect Petrasso to just blast it over. Just a nice, cool finish, man. Cool. Like you did in the first game. First leg. Come on, Kyle. Yes, Kyle. Cut border! Drags it wide. What a chance to seal the game. Piatti, who's got a lot of space on Donor, puts a ball in. Gonzalez. Altidore has it. He shoots. Blocked by... Now comes to Gallardo. To Pozuelo. Get the ball, man. Mullins. Oh, my God. Are you kidding me? Ah. They put it in the back of the net. Now they're going to try and get the quick restart. What was happening? Abzi, first of all, you completely miss your tackle. Thompson runs on the other side, which leaves Mullins all alone. That is a very poor, poor goal. Come on, Aparicio. Puts the ball in. Jacko! Over the bar. Ah, okay. 4 minutes left to defend. Can Altidore wins that header. Abzi. Shit, he misses it. No, don't let him shoot. Good save, Ingham, on Mullins. Are you kidding me? Mullins. Now Tom puts the ball in. Duh! Okay, thank goodness. Keep it. Now just blast it upfield. Good. Win that, Kyle Porter. Come on. And that's it. Let's go. Yes! We freaking beat Toronto FC. That's it. They're out. Let's go. Big game. Big performance. Guys, and as you can see, the other results in the championship, Vancouver Whitecaps end up taking the victory over the Halifax Wanderers, which means we will be playing Vancouver in the next game. Pacific FC and Tri-City repeating their first leg, another 3-1 victory, which makes it 6-2. The Montreal Impact beating Grand River Union, which means they advance. Cavalry again destroying Bridge City. I don't know what's wrong with Bridge City. UConn United against Forge. UConn United goes through on aggregate, and it looks like Valor are going through against Edmonton as well. Here's a look at the tournament table. It looks like Cavalry will be playing against Atletico Ottawa. UConn United will be taking on Valor FC. Montreal Impact will be taking on Pacific FC, and we will be taking on Vancouver. We're back again in the Canadian Premier League for next episode against Cavalry, Dynamiques, and the 401 rivals, Hamilton Forge. Should be another exciting next episode. But yeah, guys, that's where I think I'm going to end off this episode. Thank goodness we beat Toronto FC. We need to win this Canadian championship. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video.